Hi, this is Sal Natalia with Film Life, and I wanted to talk about C-mount lenses. In a previous video, I talked about a C-mount lens that I really regretted buying. You can check it up here or in the description below. But I wanted to talk about all C-mount lenses and why I don't think I'll be purchasing any of them anymore. This is a 35mm prime C-mount lens f1.7, which makes the bokeh amazing, that I have with a adapter for Panasonic cameras, actually all Micro Four Thirds cameras. C-mounts are a screw-on mount. They're interesting. Someone once told me they're security camera lenses. I'm not sure about that, but there was also a lot of people that said they'd be good for Micro Four Thirds cameras. My issues with these is that I've tried a couple and they all seem to have vignetting around the sides. I'll show you a photo here that I did a while ago of a production of The Little Mermaid, and you can see how the girls in the middle are all in focus, but the people on the sides are blurry. That is the way the light is captured with this lens, which is obviously not good for photography professionally, or even amateurly, maybe that's a word. I think there's a great market for these lenses for people using C-mounts. The images are amazing, but I have not successfully adapted one to a Micro Four Thirds camera like the Panasonic G85. So unfortunately, I will be selling this online to try to get some money back. The reason I purchased it is because they were $21 with the Micro Four Thirds mount or adapter, and like a 1.7 aperture at that price was amazing. But the issues outweigh the benefits for me, unfortunately. So I'll be getting rid of these and selling the two I currently have. That's all for this video though. I just wanted to share why I wasn't going to get involved with C-mount lenses anymore. If you liked it, please give it a like. If you have any comments about C-mount lenses, I'd love to hear them in the description below. Also, please consider subscribing. Thanks.